Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how to bypass FRP lock in Poco C31. And if this device has Android 11 and MIUI version 12.5, and this solution will also work in other Poco devices which have same Android version. So let's get started. Just next here, connect your Wi-Fi and go to down, add network. Right here, youtube.com. All the text must be in small letter. Just remove the space. .com. Select this text and click on this link. It will open YouTube. Go to here, settings, about, and YouTube term of services. Now we are in Chrome browser, just select no thanks. Right here, pangu.in. This website has multiple tools to remove FRP. I like this link. It has available all tools here. Select settings here. These are tools shortcuts. Just select settings. It will open my mobile settings. Go to down and select apps and select apps, manage apps and find apps. Here you have to download application activity launcher. Here is it. Just download this. Just click on open, click OK. Now it is loading all the application here. It will allow me to launch some setting. So this is very important step to download activity launcher. In case you stuck on update after clicking on YouTube, you must have to fully format your device. Now you have to search here. Space or second space, select second one, second space, fingerprint. Now you can skip this step. It will allow you to skip all the bypass. Now here you have to close this YouTube and go to your default setup. Just go to back. Now complete this. It is checking the account information. It will take time. I have fast forwarded this video. Don't copy. Now it is checking account information which we have already bypassed. Just click on skip. You can see here skip option is available now. Just click next, accept. Just click OK. Phone is going to be ready. Just click more and accept this. Just click now and accept Google permissions. This has stuck. You need to restart your device here. We have to reboot our device. It has taken time around 1 or 2 minutes. I have fast forwarded this video. Now we have successfully bypassed our Poco C31, and you can see here we are in launcher. So if you like this video, hit the like button and share this video to your friend. And if you have questions regarding this video or other solution, you can ask me in comment section. You can see here the model number. Go to about phone. The Android version is 11 and MIUI version is 12.5.5, and you can see here the model number, Poco C31. So see you in next video. Till then, bye.